Welcome to GTV. I'm Ash.
And I'm Aiden. Coming up on GTV, we'll tell you about Spring Break and Women's History Month.
And in GTV Sports, we'll tell you about a student who won honors in basketball.
Let's get into the news. Hang in there, GHS. Spring Break is less than 2 weeks away. Break will be from March 30th to April 7th.
Are you confused about the paperwork for getting financial aid for college? You can help with completing your FAFSA tonight here in the GHS cafeteria. Experts from InvestEd will be here from 6 to 8 p.m. The deadline is less than a month away. Don't miss it. While we are talking about college, Juan asked seniors what they thought about the SAT and offered advice for the juniors.
Hi there, I'm Juan, and I'm here with
Nick Mangona.
What advice would you give to the juniors about the SAT?
Eat a good breakfast, sleep, and just know if you don't do well, it's not the end of the world.
Here with
Omar. I think the SAT is pretty good. I just say get a good amount of sleep, that you eat something, at least something light, just so your brain and your body can be good so you don't feel tired.
Any advice to the juniors?
I don't know, just be prepared, be ready for long 3 hours, but they go by quick though.
We are with
Alexis. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't like it. Like, it's just, there's no point of doing that, but I mean, if you take school seriously, then go ahead and just try your best.
So here we are with
Preston. I think the SAT is all right. It's kind of hard, but I mean, you know, just try your best. I would say don't stress too hard about it, or else you'll get like burnt out, but you know, definitely try your best on it.
Here we are with
Damon. I mean, just do your best. It's, if you don't know something and it's multiple choice, take a guess. It's about all you can do.
Well, here we are with
Hanya. I think it's helpful to take it, but I'm stressed about it because I don't know what's my score, so yeah.
Here we are with
Luisa. Pienso que es un examen muy largo y aburrido, y pues no lo deberíamos tomar. Deberíamos tomar algo más corto y que no dure tanto tiempo. Que se preparen.
On March 24th, the Esports Clubs are having a family game night. Tournaments will be held for Mario Kart and Super Smash Bros. There will also be raffles available for a variety of prizes. The Next Reality VR Arcade, located at the Old Bag Factory, will also be at the event with some of their games.
The MYA students will be celebrating Women's Month by creating posters about important women that they have helped women grow socially. Posters will be hung around the school for students and teachers to see them.
JAG has been preparing their hygiene drive during the last couple weeks. They've been giving out bags to counselors and people in the school. Here's Hanya with an interview for us.
We're doing this because we noticed this was an area of the school that really wasn't like supported. There are no, you can go to the nurse to get like some hygiene products, but you're gonna get very small travel sized ones, and some kids' families don't have enough money to focus on hygiene needs. They need to focus on like food and school. So if we can support them in this area, they can put money towards other areas in their life. The bags, our first wave is ready to go out by the end of this week. We'll distribute them to the counselors and the nurse's office. This program will continue past this year and throughout like the school year, so we're hoping that this will continue not only like while we're here, but after we graduate, we're hoping other students will take over the program to run it. So we're hoping that this will be something that is like a long-term program.
Prom is quickly approaching. It will be on Saturday, April 29th this year at Peddler's Event Center. That means it is time for an annual GHS free dress drive. The drive provides free dresses for students who want to attend prom but may not be in financial need. There are several dresses in various styles and sizes to choose from. If you need a prom dress and want to donate a gently used dress, please contact Ms. Hirschberger in room 3260 or Ms. Shakely in room 2260. You can also send them an email.
Coming up next, Juan is here with weather. He'll let us know what we can look for on the first days of spring, but first we have a commercial for this year's yearbook.
This year, we are going to make sure, this is the best yearbook we've ever made. No sport is going to go unpictured, no student is going to go untagged, and I swear if one student goes untagged, I'm going to yell at you without warning. And I'm going to make sure that we are going to work day and night, and I do not care if you're tired. You're going to work. and make sure that every picture is unblurred, every student is tagged in those photos so we know who they are, and we are gonna make sure this book is only $65. Now, who's with me? I got some work to do. No! So much to do! Oi! I need pictures! Go! If you have time to text somebody, you have time to write something! We need interviews. Talk to people. Now! I saw that!
Good morning, GTV. I'm Juan, and I'm here to give you the weather for this week. Looks like it will be cloudy and rainy this week. Today will be mostly sunny outside. It will have a high of 45 and a low of 24. Tuesday will also be sunny. It will have a high of 49 and the low will drop down to 29. Wednesday will be cloudy. It will have a high of 52 and the low will drop down to 37. Looking forward to the rest of the week and the weekend, we can expect more rain and clouds. Thursday through Saturday will be cloudy and rainy. And on Sunday, looks like it will snow. So be careful outside. That's it for the weather.
Welcome to GTV Sports. I'm Grim. Today we'll tell you about a basketball player who had the chance to play this summer. We'll tell you what sports kick off this weekend. We'll have some NASCAR highlights. First up, the basketball season is wrapping up, but not for Kyra Hill. She was named the Indiana Junior All-Stars. She'll play this summer against the Indiana Senior All-Stars. Congratulations, Kyra. There will be a call-out meeting for girls interested in playing basketball next school year. The meeting is Thursday, March 23rd. During the second session of SRT in Whiteman Gym. They will discuss the spring and summer workout schedule and summer fees. Spring sports are kicking off events this week. First up, boys and girls track traveled to Elkhart Tuesday. Softball hosts South and Riley at home on Wednesday. Girls tennis has a scrimmage at Northridge on Wednesday. Baseball takes off next week. After William Byron won last week, Las Vegas Racing made the push for first at Phoenix. He led the first stage and was able to get second in the second stage. Then Byron was able to make the final push for first place. He had to deal with a caution with 11 laps remaining in the final stage because Harrison Burton spun off the course and lost a wheel. And Burton won in overtime because A.J. Allmendinger spiraled out in turn three with only 3 laps remaining. That's it for sports. Coming up next is Hanya with National News.
Hi, I'm Hanya, and in this week's National News, we'll tell you about the United States' current relationship with Russia and a new oil drilling project in Alaska. Starting with Russia, the U.S. military announced that a Russian fighter jet forced a U.S. Air Force drone to crash in the Black Sea. Russian spokesperson Dmitry Peskov says the relationship between Russia and the U.S. are at the lowest point. Last week, the Biden administration approved a massive oil drilling project in Alaska. The administration says that the site holds up to 600 million barrels of oil. The oil will take years to reach the market since the project has yet to be constructed. The administration estimates this will cause about 9.2 metric tons of carbon pollution a year. That's it for National News. Back to Aiden and LaShawn.
Next up is Owen with an awkward interview with a real-life leprechaun.
Is your favorite color green?
No.
Where is the nearest spot of gold?
At the end of the rainbow.
Are Lucky Charms your favorite cereal?
Yeah.
Is your favorite college team Notre Dame's Fighting Irish?
No.
Is your favorite NBA team the Celtics?
I don't watch NBA.
Do you source your car parts at O'Reilly?
No.
No?
Wow, St. Patrick's really has people going wild.
Goodbye, GHS. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. Remember, next week a spring break is coming.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now a moment of silence. Thank you.